You can take a screen recording of your Google Pixel screen in a few steps. Here's how. First, swipe down from the top, and then swipe down again to open Quick Settings. Scroll until you find the tile named Screen Record. If you don't see it, it may have not been added to your Quick Settings. Add it by tapping the pencil icon at the bottom right. Scroll all the way to the bottom section to view tiles to add. Find the Screen Record tile and hold and drag it to the top section. Then press back. Now, from the Quick Settings menu, select Screen Record. You'll be prompted to either record the screen of a specific app or a screen recording of the entire screen. I'll select to record the entire screen. Next, you'll have options to record audio, which can be audio from the device itself, such as from music playing, from your microphone, or both. You can also enable for touches to be shown on the screen. When this is enabled, a circle will appear on the screen recording where you touched the screen. When you're ready, press Record Screen. You'll see a 3-second countdown at the top left, and then once the recording starts, the recording time at the top left. Your screen is now being recorded. To stop the recording, tap the recording time at the top left, then stop recording. Your screen recording is now saved to your phone. You can access and share it from the notification. Otherwise, access at any time from your Files app. Screen recordings are saved in the Movies folder. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like this video and consider subscribing for more content like this. Thanks for watching. Until next time.